And so after that, I'm just going to type, it's called a pipe. It's above the backslash, you hit shift. And so if you hit shift and hit backslash, you get this vertical bar. It's called a pipe. And then type say. And then go ahead and enter once you have that.
Hello world.
See if you can make it say it again.
I don't know, I'm gonna get that.
Up arrow, enter.